He's menacing. He's mad. He's the Doctor's most dangerous enemy. He's been 20 years in the Time Void. And now he's back.
Dying. It starts to glow, it starts to boil.